So for this video, I am going to demonstrate the dusting procedure. So dusting is why dusting is important. So dusting is important to avoid sickness and allergies, and also to maintain cleanliness in our room, especially in our toilet. So the first thing that I will do is I will put my gloves. So the first thing we're going to do is, first, we need to wash the clothes. So here, we will wash the clothes using the soap. So for the second basin, we will rinse the cotton that we will use for the dusting. So we will fold the clothes like this, so that it will be easy for us to wipe the wall. So the first thing I will do is to wipe the wall. So when you wipe the wall, you need to wipe from the top to the bottom, like this. You need to wipe the wall one direction only for the dust to move downward. So like that. So in dusting a bar, wrap the clothes around your hand, then drag the hand along the surface, again follow in only one direction stroke, so like that, you will move your hand. So for the holes in the corner, I will use this one. This is a handmade, like a cotton bud. So I will use this like this. So from the very corner, you will use it. You will use it like this. One direction only for the dust, for the small dust to pull out. So like that. Now, I will go into mop the floor. So first, I will squeeze the mop to make it dry. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I will start here. So from here, move the mop to that corner. Then with one direction only, so that the dust won't go back like that. So for the corner, so I will need to make this one so that it will make it clean and clear.